good at my investments.
Well, here's the good news, though. You stabilized at $35,000, so that's all yours to keep, okay?